Okay, then. You okay, boy? Easy. Hey, mister.
Get
all up. Right, simmer down. There we go. J. John Weathers.
They call me Snow Goose now.
Whatever they call you. You borrowed money off of Leopold Strauss. The bills come due.
This ain't the best time, sir.
This ain't the best time for anyone.
Mr. Strauss knew it was a long-term proposition.
The debt is due.
Okay. I got supplies meant to last through the winter. You can take them, just... Is there any way you can help me? I stay out here, there won't be anyone to pay you.
I ain't here to help. I'm here to collect. We're all of us up against it.
Look, there's men after me. They're killers. I ain't a deserter, just an objector. It ain't right. If there was another way than running, I need your help.
Shut up.
Please. I...
Up here, it's him.
It's too late.
Form up, we shoot on sight.
I clear off, sir.
Shit! Well, seeing as I'm here, I'll do what I can for you.
We could probably still save something.
Really now?
Look, you can take the silver locket for the debt.
Damn the debt. Just get her somewhere safe. Go on.
thank you, fella. You know, there ain't enough kindness in this world, that's for sure. But you...
I don't know nothing about kindness. You're a good boy. There, boy. Here you go.
You there? Can you help?
Can you help me, mister?
What's the problem?
My goddamn horse got spooked and run off.
Are you hurt?
Not too bad, at least. But he took my damn leg.
Sorry.
He went that way, I think. His name's Buell.
Buell?
Second time a prick named Buell cost me a leg.
Huh?
Buell was my general when I lost it.
Okay.
Anyway, if you see an angry bastard of a horse with my wooden leg, I'd be real grateful.
I'll bear that in mind. Thank you. There he is. Easy does it, eh? Better calm you down. Easy now. Now come on, Dan. Let's get you back. Yeah, he's just where you left him. Can't go far with that leg in your stirrup. Can't go bucking him like that. You better be good, you hear? I get the notion he's not a man you want to cross. No matter how big and strong you are. Spook you here. Come on. You're not so nasty. I found him.
You're a good man, mister. Mr.
Arthur. You're right. He's a brute.
Hamish Sinclair. Yeah, he's a great horse, aside from when the devil's got him. Hey, you want to hand me that leg there, please? And while you're at it, give old Buell a kick for me, would you?
I'm only kidding.
Thank you. Weren't but a snake that spooked him. You're a real gentleman, you know?
Sometimes, maybe. Yeah, how'd you lose a leg?
Oh, in the war. Cannonball. Pretty clean, though. I don't have much pain, and I didn't get any gangrene. A young boy went into battle with me, got cut in half, so all things considered, I'm doing pretty well, I guess.
Yeah, I guess. So, how is the false one?
It's okay. I can still hunt, fish, enjoy the outside. Weren't sent too crazy by it. Anyway, I ain't got much to pay you with.
You know, that's okay.
You like fishing? You come with me someday. I know some pretty good spots.
I'm a pretty poor fisherman.
Yeah, well, I'm great, so between the two of us, we do okay. My cabin is right over on the other side of O'Cray's Run there. Thanks again. You throw me again, you old dumb bastard. I'm gonna put a bullet in you. I'll see you again.
Slow up now. Hey, boy. Idiot. Whoa, easy. Yep. Easy now. You're okay, boy. Yeah. Slow it up.
Easy, boy. Come on now, boy.
Boy. when I was gonna see you again.
You look different.
Well, the rigors of simplicity take their toll on a woman.
Oh, no, I didn't mean
it. No, I know. Things are going well. I couldn't have done it without you.
Oh, you did it all yourself.
So how are you holding up?
I'm still standing. Which is an improvement on the last time you saw me.
I wish that there was something else I could do.
Ma'am, you have done more than enough.
Please, call me Charlotte.
Arthur. Arthur Morgan.
Well, you take care of yourself, Arthur. Please, go on in and help yourself to anything you need. What's mine is yours.
Oh. Well, that's very kind. Charlotte, it was a pleasure meeting you.
You too, Arthur. Please be well.